Hey, can we play Twister?
I'm not playing Twister with you, bro.
Chill with the Twister, bro. How old are you?
Old enough.
Well, there's this. We do have this.
What is that?
Secrets can't hide from the lie detector.
I'm down.
We're not actually gonna play this game, are we?
Yeah, I don't know. Looks fun to me.
Let's do it.
No, let's play poker or something. There's no way I'm playing that game.
This is a kid's lie detector game.
It's not a kid's game. Look, read it. It says fun for all ages.
We're all ages, dude.
You think that thing actually works?
Who cares? You got a secret or something? You're trying to hide something from us?
I'm not gonna play.
Are you afraid of a little bitty old lie detector game?
No.
Look, it's this or Twister or strip poker, dude.
What is with you and getting naked and twisting? No, we're just gonna play some lie detector.
No. Yes. There's no way.
Yes, we are.
It's just that.
Lie game.
Yes, I'm
we
not
are.
Gonna play this.
All right, gentlemen.
Okay.
Place the lie detector helmets on your head and the magical machine will reveal your darkest secrets.
Sounds fine.
Whatever, just go.
Okay, I'll go first. Hector, did you cry during the Titanic?
Absolutely not.
You cried during the Titanic.
Look, he's got a little secret poking out of his pants.
This thing doesn't work. It clearly doesn't work. It was like 15 years ago. 10 years ago. 5 years ago, 4 days ago, whatever. Larry, do you still wet the bed?
It's actually kind of fun.
No.
Oh, God.
What?
Let me explain. I drink lots of water and I have a small bladder. It's a condition.
A condition. What's a condition called, Larry?
It's a bladder.
What? You don't know what you're talking about.
It's not funny, y'all.
Cool. Larry. Can you lick your elbow?
No.
Why would you lie about that?
Anyway, my turn. Hector, do you have a secret that you don't want anyone to know?
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, you do?
Okay.
Have you ever, killed anybody?
Wow, dark, oh my God.
You gotta answer it.
Yes, I've killed someone before.
Call of Duty.
Oh, it's there.
Mm-hmm. My turn. Larry, what's your favorite color?
Purple. Hector, were you home on the night of October 3rd, 2017?
Yeah. Larry.
Yeah, got him.
Copy.
Do you by any chance have a job that you've kept undercover?
No. Nothing comes to mind.
Larry, do you like ice cream?
Yes. Hector, are you a hitman for the Singa Pinga cartel?
No. Larry, are you a narc?
No.
Hector, do you like cupcakes?
Yes.
Hector, how do you feel about anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law?
Feels great.
Where did you guys get all the good cards, man?
Larry, do you think you're messing with the same man right now?
No.
Larry, do you-
Shut up, Ben!
Hector, did you know that there's a team of highly trained intelligence operatives in a van outside your house that's been parked there all week?
Larry, did you know that I got people watching your people watch me, watch you, watch me?
Did you know I have a sniper watching you right now?
Ah! Yeah, well, did you know that I have Singa Pinga's 6 best marksmen watching you right now?
I see where this is going.
Guys, can we just calm down?
I've got 600 men. Now look at you, glowing. Like one big old red Christmas light. And it's time to open gifts.
You have a wife named Betty, right?
Hector, he's your best friend, man, stop.
No, he's not!
He's not my best friend.
Am I your best friend?
No. Maybe. Yes.
What about you? Am I your best friend?
No.
You're not! Maybe. Yes. Hell yes! But I don't love you with all my heart.
Yeah, well, it's not like you've always been there for me.
But you were my best friend since second grade.
Stand down, boys.
And who's your second best friend?
Shut up, Ben!